If you desire peace, you must cherish the thought of God.